I'm a thug. My only fear is God. I spit that hard shit down to die for everything I represent. Meant every word in my letter to dear Lord. Dear Lord, tell me what to do. Dear Lord, tell me what to do. Dear Lord, I'm a thug. My only fear is God. I spit that hard shit down to die for everything I represent. Meant every word in my letter to the dear Lord. Dear Lord, I'm a thug. My only fear is God. I spit that hard shit down to die for everything I represent. Meant every word in my letter to the dear Lord. In case you don't know, I let my pump go. Get ride from a two like I ride for Geronimo. Heavenly Father, may I holler at you briefly. I wanna meet dear Lord, but will he meet me? Is he scared to look inside the eyes of a thug nigga? He's tired of being scapegoats for this capitalistic drug dealing. How hypocritical is liberty? That blind bitch ain't never did shit for me. My history full of casket and scars. My own black nation at war, whole family behind bars. And they wonder why we scarred. 13 looking hard, sister had a baby as an adolescent, what was God? Somewhere in the middle of my mind is a nigga on the tightrope screaming, let him die. Can't lie, I'm a thug, drowning in my own blood, looking for the reason that my mama strung out on drugs. Damn it, die. They wanna bugger me and worry. I'm losing my mind, look down the barrel of my nine and my business blood, falling to pieces in my guilt. I pray to the Lord, but he ignores me. Unfortunate because I'm guilty. Show me a miracle, I'm hopeless. I'm choking on power while I'm smoking. With every dope, it's like I'm losing focus. Falling asleep while I'm in service. But when I die, forever paranoid, nervous, because I'm high. Dear Lord, I'm a thug. My only fear is God. Spit that hard shit down to die for everything I represent. Meant every word in my letter to the dear Lord. Don't mention funerals and stressing and going nutty and reminiscing about the niggas that murdered my buddy. I wonder when will I be happy? Ain't nothing funny. Flashbacks of busting cats, anything for money. Where am I going? I discovered. Can't nothing save up. My next door neighbors having convo with undercovers. Put a surprise in the mailbox. Hope you get it. Happy birthday, B. Dear Lord, everybody's dying in my next. Who can I trust? Tell me what to do. Will they be keys and then look at me before they bust? Or will they kill me while I'm sleeping? Shoot to the head while I'm in bed, licking blood on my satin sheet. Is there heaven for a baller? Dear Lord, who can I trust?